I feel like you're driving me to court-martial. This is crazy. What did I do?
Hey, Forrest.
We can talk, sir.
Oh, I see. So it's personal. Good God, you're a woman. I couldn't call that. I mean, I'd apologize, but isn't that what we're going for here? Well, you have actually excellent bone structure there. I'm kind of having a hard time not looking at you now. Is that weird? That is an excellent question. Anything else? You're kidding me with the hand up, right?
Is it cool if I take a picture with you?
Yes. Please, no gang signs. No, throw it up. I'm kidding.
What's going on?
Contact lab!
What do we got?
Stay down!
Yeah.
Wait,
give me a gun!
सफेद हड्डियों से भरा हुआ है वीरान और बंजर कोनों में इस खातिर जमा हो रहे
हैं
You've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you say to that?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't paint. That's not bad. Let me guess. Berkeley? Father helped defeat the Nazis. He worked on the Manhattan Project. A lot of people, including your professors at Brown, would call that being a hero.
You ever lose an hour of sleep your whole life?
Be prepared to lose a few with you.
Try again.
Please don't turn down my music.
I think it's incredibly overpriced.
I need it.
The MIT commencement speech
is in June. Please don't harangue me about this stuff.
I'm allowed to have plans on my birthday.
It's your birthday. Well, get yourself something nice for me.
Oh, I thought I lost you back there. You did, sir.
What you reading? Platypus. Heat up the sake, will you? Thanks
no,
for reminding me.
I'm not
me.
Talking to...
It would be irresponsible not to drink. I'm just talking about a nightcap.
But you are mourning what you
Excuse
are.
Excuse me if I'm
you
just a little bit
it.
Distracted here.
No, you can't be distracted.
General.
Welcome, Mr. Stark.
Is it better to be feared or respected? With that in mind, I humbly present the crown jewel of Stark Industries Freedom Line. The best weapon is one you never have to fire. I respectfully disagree. For your consideration, the Jericho.
I'll be throwing one of these in with every purchase of 500 million or more. To peace.
I'm sorry, this is the fun bee. The humdrum bee is back there.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
What the hell did you do to me?
What I did? I've seen many wounds like that in my village.
Do as I do. Come on, put your hands up.
Those are my guns. How did they get my guns?
Do you understand me?
He says, welcome, Tony Stark. The most famous mass murderer in the history of America.
I refuse.
To know what do you think?
I think you got a lot of my weapons.
Haza! How good!
No, he won't.
No, he won't. I'm sure they're looking for you, Stark. They would never find you in these mountains.
You need welding gear. I don't care if it's acetylene or propane. You need a soldering station. You need helmets. I'm gonna need goggles. I would like a smelting cup. I need two sets of precision tools.
How many languages do you speak?
A lot. But apparently not enough for this place. Call themselves the Ten Rings.
You know, we might be more productive if you include me in the planning process.
Yeah.
That's palladium, 0.15 grams. We need at least 1.6. I want us to go break down the other 11.
Careful. Careful, we only get one shot at this.
Relax.
What do I call you?
My name is Jensen.
Jensen.
Arc reactor.
But what could it generate?
If my math is right, and it always is, 3 gigajoules per second.
Masakin!
What does he want?
Jericho.
What do you want? Delivery date? I can't. I need him. Good assistant.
Hungarian. I don't
speak Hungarian. How'd that work?
Oh my goodness. You walked away.
But I do.
Let me finish this.
Initialize the power sequence. All right. Every other hex bolt.
They're coming.
Nothing pretty. Just get it done. To your family. Get him.
It's okay.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't waste your life.
My turn.
With me, okay?
Watch it come out.
Your eyes are red. A few tears for your long-lost boss?
Where to, sir?
You have to go to the hospital.
I don't have to do anything. I've been in captivity for 3 months. There are 2 things I want to do. I want an American cheeseburger.
Drive. For?
Cheeseburger first.
Howdy. Well, Bert, you had to have a burger.
Well, come on.
You get me one of those?
Hey, would it be all right if everyone sat down? Why don't you just sit down?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
I never got to say goodbye to Dad. There's questions that I would ask him. I would ask him how he felt about what this company did. I saw young Americans killed by the very weapons
I created to defend them and protect them.
I had my eyes open. I came to realize that I have more to offer. That is why, effective immediately, I am shutting down the weapons manufacturer division of Stark International.
Did I just paint a target on the back of my head? We're not doing a good enough job. We can do better. We're going to do something else.
Like what?
It works.
Yeah, as a science project.
Could you have a lousier poker face? Just tell me, who told you?
Never
who told
mind
you?
Who told me.
Rhodey.
Show me.
Rhodey or Pepper? It's Rhodey or Pepper.
Hey. Let's see him. Show me hands.
Need your help for a sec.
Oh my God, is that the thing that's keeping you alive?
It was.
What does that mean?
There's nothing. It's just a little snag. There's an exposed wire under this device. Yeah, it should be fine. It's like operation. You just don't let it touch the socket wall.
You are the most capable, qualified, trustworthy person I've ever met.
Oh, there's pus.
It's not pus. Now don't let it touch.
It's when you're coming out. That's what I was trying to tell you before.
Okay.
I was not expecting.
What
don't
do
put
I
it
do?
Back in.
What
don't
do
put
I...
it back in. Take this.
Okay.
We gotta switch it out really quick.
Okay. Tony.
What? Watch that. Okay. Take the base plate and make sure you.
Yeah!
Nice.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I feel great. You okay?
Don't ever, 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 ever ask me to do anything like that ever again.
Destroy it. Incinerate it.
Will that be all, Mr. Stark?
That will be all, Miss Potts.
Why not a pilot without the plane?
Look who fell out of the sky, Mr. Tony Stark.
Hello, sir.
Speaking of a man to run man, you got to get him to tell you about the time he guessed wrong at spring break.
I'm doing a little better than walking.
Really?
Yeah. Rhodey, I'm working on something big.
I'm serious.
I actually don't know who to trust right now. Till further notice, why don't we just keep everything on my private server? I don't want this winding up in the wrong hands. Next.
Up. Okay, I'm sorry. Am I in your way? Okay, let's do this right. Start mark half a meter and back to center.
We're gonna start up nice and easy. We're gonna see 10% thrust capacity at chief lift. And 3, 2, 1.
This is a flight stabilizer.
It's completely helpless.
How'd it go?
Huh.
Went that bad, huh?
Uh-huh.
Sure doesn't.
Oh, boy.
Would have gone better if you were there.
Uh-uh.
They're filing an injunction.
A what?
They want to lock you out.
Why? Because the stocks dipped 40 points? We knew that was going to happen.
56 and a half.
It doesn't matter. We own the controlling interest in the company.
Patriot.
I'm being responsible. That's a new direction for me, for the company.
Come on, here. You can have a peek.
Thank you.
You mind if I come down there and see what you're doing?
Good night, Obi. Lack of a better option, dummy is still on fire safety. If you douse me again and I'm not on fire, I'm donating you to City College. Please don't follow me around with it either, because I feel like I'm going to catch on fire spontaneously. Okay, this is where I don't want to be. Oh, not the car. Yikes. Yeah, I can fly.
Importing preferences and calibrating virtual environment.
Do a check on control surfaces.
Kind of like a dream. All right, let's see what this thing can do.
What's SR-71's record?
On!
Power.
Sir, we should get an invite for that.
I have no record of an invitation, sir.
No one expects. expects an appearance from him tonight.
Tell you what, throw a little hot rod red in there.
Yes, that should help you keep a low profile.
Yeah, I like it fabricated. Paint it.
Commencing automated assembly.
Hey, Tony. You remember me?
Sure don't. Look great, Hef.
But we need to debrief you. There's still a lot of unanswered questions, and time can be a factor with these things.
Tell you what, you got it. You're absolutely right. Well, I'm gonna go to my assistant, and we'll make a date. You want to dance?
Oh no.
All right,
thank
come on.
You. No.
Am I making you uncomfortable?
No.
You look great. You smell great.
Oh God.
But I could fire you if that'd take the edge off. How about a little air?
Yes, I need some air.
We're dancing.
Everybody who I work with. No, you know why?
I think you lost objectivity. I think they just danced.
I would like a drink,
got
please.
It. Two vodka martinis, extra dry, extra olives, extra fast. Make one of them dirty, will you?
Can I at least get a reaction from you?
Panic. I would say panic. When were these taken?
Yesterday.
I didn't approve any shipment.
Well, your company did.
Well, I'm not my company. I said, here's a line, we don't cross it. This is how we do business. If we're double dealing under the table.
Villagers have been forced to take shelter in whatever crude dwellings they can find. Recent violence has been attributed to a group of foreigners either forced to join their militia or to anyone who will stop. A child's simple question, where are my mother and...
Speak up, please. Ah, that's my exit.
Inbound missile.
Flares!
The park flaps!
I'm in it. It's a shoot. It's me!
On your belly.
You've been re-engaged. Execute evasive maneuver.
Keep going!
You owe me a plane, you know that, right?
Yeah, well, technically he hit me.
Be gentle, it's my first time.
I designed this to come off, so...
Ow! Hey!
What's going on here?
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
Go to my office. You're gonna hack into the mainframe, you're gonna retrieve all the recent shipping manifests.
This is a lot, Jim.
You stood by my side all these years while I reaped the benefits of destruction. And now that I'm trying to protect the people that I put in harm's way, you're gonna walk out?
Shouldn't be alive. Unless it was for a reason. I just finally know what I have to do.
Breathe. Easy.
Ah, Tony.
It was just fate that you survived that. And one last golden egg to give. You really think that just because you have an idea, it belongs to you? This is your legacy. The right hands. Too bad you had to involve Pepper in this. I would have preferred that she lived.
okay?
Where's Pepper?
That's not gonna be enough.
That's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Not bad, huh?
You need me to do anything else?
Keep the skies clear.
How do you think the Mark I chess piece is gonna hold up?
The suit's at 48% power and falling.
Jay!
I love this suit! Put him down!
Sir, it appears that his suit can fly.
Duly noted. Take me to maximum altitude.
13% power, sir.
Climb!
7% power.
Just leave it on the screen. Stop telling me.
How'd you solve the icing problem?
Icing problem?
Might want to look into it.
2%.
I'm almost out of power. I gotta get out of this thing. I'll be right there.
It's got a nice ring to it. I mean, it's not technically accurate. The suit's a gold titanium alloy. I'm thinking maybe we should say it was just Pepper and me alone on the island.
You're not Iron Man.
I am.
You're not.
So, all right, shoot yourself.
Will that be all?
Yes, that will be all, Miss Pons.
Been a while since I was in front of you. I figure I'll stick to the cards this time.
I'm sorry, Mr. Stark, but do you honestly expect us to believe that that was a bodyguard in a suit?
I know that it's confusing. It is one thing to question the official story and another thing entirely to make wild accusations or insinuate that I'm a superhero. I'm just not the hero type, clearly. The truth is, I am Iron Man. Jarvis.
Welcome, Holmes.
Who the hell are you?
Nick Fury.
Oh.
I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative.
Blow something up. I already did that.
I love you, Tony!
Please, it's not about me. Please welcome my father, Howard.
Live your life every day. No more tedious work. Leaving more time for leisure activities.
Come on, Tony. There we go. Very new.
Wasn't so bad.
No, it was perfect. Hi.
Hi.
And you are?
Marshall.
Irish.
Pleased to meet you, Tony.
What are you up to later?
Serving subpoenas.
Yikes. Can I see a badge?
He wants to see the badge.
He likes the badge. DC, 250 miles.
Mr. Stark, please.
Yes, dear.
Can I have your attention?
Absolutely.
It's a high-tech prosthesis. That's actually the most apt description I could make of it. I am Iron Man. The suit and I are one.
I'm no expert.
In prostitution, of course not. You're a senator. Come on.
Our current primary.
Didn't expect to see you here.
Look, it's me. I'm here. Deal with it.
Into the existing chain of command,
I'm
Senator.
Not a joiner, but I'll consider Secretary of Defense, if you ask nice. Hold on one second, buddy.
Let me see. Something here. Oh.
What is he doing?
If you'll direct your attention to said screens, I believe that's North Korea. Iran. No grave, immediate threat here. Is that Justin Hammer? Justin, you're on TV. Focus up. Most countries, 5-10 years away. Hammer Industries, 20. You want my property? You can't have it. But I did you a big favor.
Okay.
Okay.
You've been a delight.
Wake up, Daddy's home. How many ounces a day of this gobbledygook am I supposed to drink?
We are up to 80 ounces a day to counteract the symptoms, sir. Another core has been depleted. You are running out of both time and options. I recommend that you inform me.
Mute. What?
What are you thinking?
Hey, I'm thinking I'm busy and you're angry about something. Boy Scouts of
Boy
America.
Boy Scouts of America?
Yes, it is a worthwhile organization. I didn't physically check the crates, but basically, I need you to wear a surgical mask until you're feeling better. Is that okay?
That's rude.
That's modern art. That's going up.
Oh, you got to
be kidding.
I'm going
to put this up right now.
Decision.
I don't care about the liberal agenda anymore. It's boring. Boring. I'm giving you a boring alert. You run the company. Well, stop trying
you
to do it and do it. I'm not asking you to try to do it. I'm asking you to physically do it. I'm trying to make you CEO.
Me.
Irrevocably appoint you chairman and CEO of Stark Industries. Yeah, done deal. Okay? It's you. It's always been you. Sorry.
What the hell was that?
Lesson one, never take your eye off.
What's your name, lady?
Rushman, Natalie Rushman.
Can you give her a lesson?
No problem.
I don't have time to meet. I need someone now. I feel like it's her.
You can read Latin or you can write Latin,
did
but you can't speak
Tokyo?
Latin.
Did you model in Tokyo? Because she modeled in Tokyo.
You did?
Yeah.
Looks like a TKO to me.
I want one.
No.
You know, it's your, whatever happens in the next 20 minutes, just go with it. You look fantastic.
Why, thank you very
but
much.
But that's unprofessional. What's on the docket?
You have a 9:30 dinner.
Perfect. I'll be there at 11. Is this us?
Yeah.
Those Merlin engines are fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Good idea for an electric jet.
You do?
Yeah.
Then we'll make it work.
Anthony, is that you?
My least favorite
hey,
person on Earth, Justin.
How you doing?
Hammer.
I'm gonna
don't leave
go
me.
Wash.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm all right.
Looking
please,
gorgeous.
This is tough. Since he got his contract revoked.
Oh, actually,
when you were
it's on hold.
To,
it's not.
That's not what I heard. What's the difference between hold and canceled?
I'll make sure I get you a slot.
Mr. Stark?
Hammer needs a slot, Christine.
We can't,
Got any other bad ideas? Cycles per second were a little low. I don't get it. A little fine-tuning, you could have made a solid paycheck. You could have sold it to North Korea, China. You look like you got friends in low places.
You come from a family of
thieves.
Speaking of thieves, where did you get this design?
My father, Anton Uncle. If you can make God bleed, then people will cease to believe in him.
Did you just make that?
Yeah. Where do you think I've been for 3 hours? I don't want to go home at all. Let's cancel my birthday party and if we're in Europe, let's go to Venice, Cipriani.
Not everybody runs on batteries, Tony.
Are you listening to me?
Let's go.
Is that supposed to be smoking?
If you must know, it's neutron damage. Contrary to popular belief, I know exactly what I'm doing. I should cancel the party, huh?
Probably.
I gotta say it, it's hard to get a read on you. If this was your last birthday party you're ever gonna have, how would you celebrate it? You know, the question I get asked most often is, Tony, how do you go to the bathroom in the suit? Just like that. And if anybody, Trevor, doesn't like it, there's the door. Give me a fat beat to beat my body chest.
I miss.
Pepper.
Take it.
The donut.
I told you I don't want to join your super secret boy band. I don't want to get off on the wrong foot, do I? Look at the patch of the eye. Huh. You're fired.
Now, if I didn't know better.
You don't know better. I didn't give it to him. He took it. What do you want from me?
What do we want from you? No. What do you want from me?
Oh, God, you're going to steal my kidney and sell it?
That's lithium dioxide. It's gonna take the edge off. We're trying to get you back to work.
Just him? Or was Anton Banco in on this too?
You told me I hadn't tried everything. What do you mean I haven't tried everything? What happened I tried?
What do you remember about your dad, huh?
He was cold. He was calculating. He never told me he loved me. He never even told me he liked me.
What? I got a 2 o'clock.
Wait. What's this?
I got my eye on you. Please.
I'm Howard Stark, and everything you'll need for the future can be found right here. Tony, what are you doing back there? What is that? Put that back. Put it back where you got it from. No. Tony, you're too young to understand this right now, so I thought I would put it on film for you. What is and always will be my greatest creation is you.
Are you Iron Man? Fuck off. We believe in you.
The CEO of Stark Industries.
Bert, listen to me. Don't tell me that we have the best patent lawyers in the... We'll talk about it at the expo.
Come on, you just got off the phone. You're fine. 30 seconds. I was just driving over here, and I thought I was coming to basically apologize, but I'm not with you, and I just want to try to make good... Can I move this? This is crazy. It's like a Ferris wheel going. I'm trying
no.
to... And if I never got to express... And by the way, this is... somewhat revelatory to me, and I don't care.
Did you know that there's only one thing on Earth that I'm allergic to?
Allergic to strawberries.
Anything else, boss?
I'm good.
No, I'll be just another minute.
I lost both the kids in the divorce.
I'm surprised you can keep your mouth shut.
Boy, you're good.
Which means, wait, what? What'd you just say?
Jarvis, could you kindly vacuform a digital wireframe? How many buildings are there?
Am I to include the Belgian waffle stands?
That was rhetorical. Just show me. What does that look like to you, Jarvis? Those are the footpaths. I'm discovering, I'm rediscovering a new element. There's a framework. Dead for almost 20 years.
I heard you broke the perimeter.
Yeah. That was like 3 years ago. Where you been?
What's this doing here?
There you go. And drop it. Drop it. Perfectly level. I'm busy. What do you want?
Congratulations, sir.
Phone privileges reinstated. Coulson, how's Land of Enchantment?
Hey, Tommy, how you doing?
You sound pretty sprightly for a dead guy.
You too.
Sir.
You want to run some tests? Run them.
Metal. Oh, wow, yeah!
Give him a whiff.
Yeah!
Where is he?
What?
Where's Vanko? Let's take it outside.
Tony, I'm locked on. I have target lock.
On what?
On you!
Nice work, kid.
Brody, you still locked on?
Yeah.
Drop your socks and grab your Crocs. We're about to get wet on this ride. Sorry, buddy. Had to thin out the herd. What's your 20?
Yes, for the moment I'm not dying. Thank you.
What do you mean you're not dying? Did you say you're dying?
You didn't let me.
Why didn't you tell me that?
I was gonna make you an omelet and tell you.
Are you okay now?
I am fine. Don't be mad. I will formally apologize when I'm not fending off a hemorrhoid attack. Could have been in Venice.
Oh, please.
Snap out of it, buddy. I need you.
Where do you want to be?
Where are you going?
What are you talking about?
I'm
you have
me.
A big gun. You are not the big gun. All right. You go up top. I'll draw him in.
I got something special for this guy. I'm gonna bust his bunker with the ex-wife.
The what? Hammer tech?
Yeah.
All these drones are rigged to blow. We gotta get out of here, man.
Pepper?
chances,
or...
I think I did okay. What did you just say?
You deserve better.
Well,
you've taken such good care of me. I'm not playing again.
I think it was weird. You guys look like two seals fighting over a grape.
You get lost.
I was here first. Get a roof.
How are you gonna resign? I don't accept.
I don't think I want you looking at that.
Personality overview, Mr. Stark displays compulsive behavior. Textbook narcissism. Agreed. Tony Stark not recommended. You can't afford me.
Mr. Tony Stark, who is, of course, a national treasure.
Thank you for such an exceptionally distinguished performance. You deserve this.
Smell of stale beer and defeat. I've always felt that hardware was much more reliable.
You always wear such nice suits.
Touché. You should listen. What if I told you we were putting a team together?
Who's we?
Stark Tower is about to become a beacon of self-sustaining clean energy.
How does it look?
Like Christmas, but with more me.
Sir, Agent Coulson of S.H.I.E.L.D. is on the line.
I'm actually out. Gross fine, Jarvis. I got a date. Give yourself some credit, please. Stark Tower is your baby. Give yourself 12% of the credit.
12%?
An argument can be made for 15.
Mr. Stark, we need to talk.
You have reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
Phil, come in.
Phil?
His first name is Agent.
As soon as possible.
I don't like being handed
things. That's fine, because I love to be handed things.
Yeah, apparently I'm volatile, self-obsessed, don't play well with others. Ms. Potts, you got a sec?
Have a moment.
You know, I thought we were having a moment. How would you know if his... Why is he Phil? Square deal, fly safe. Agent Romanoff, you miss me? Good move.
Mr. Stark.
Captain?
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow. You might have missed a couple things, you know, doing time as a capsicle.
What are you doing?
There's that guy.
We need a plan of attack.
I have a plan. Attack.
You listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
Do not touch me again.
Then don't take my stuff.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Shakespeare in the Park?
Doth mother know you weareth her drapes?
He gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then... Stay out of the way. Okay.
Power at 400% capacity.
How about that? Yeah, no.
Bad call. He loves his hammer.
What do they need the iridium
it's
for?
It's a stabilizing agent. So I'm just saying, take a weekend. I'll fly you to Portland. No hard feelings, Point Break. You got a mean swing. That man is playing Galaga.
Thought we wouldn't notice, but we did. Something to kickstart the cube.
When did you become an expert in thermonuclear astrophysics?
Last night. Finally. Someone who speaks English.
Is that what just happened?
It's good to meet you, Dr. Banner. Your work on anti-electron collisions is unparalleled, and I'm a huge fan of the way you lose control and turn into an enormous green rage monster.
I understood that reference.
If we bypass their mainframe and direct route to the Homer cluster, we can clock this at around 600 teraflops. You know, you should come by Stark Tower sometime. Top 10 floors, all R&D.
No surprises.
Ow!
Hey!
Is everything a joke to you? Funny thing, sir. What did Fury call us, and why now? Why not before?
You think Fury's hiding something?
He's a spy. Captain, he's the spy. His secrets have secrets. It's bugging him, too.
Even if Barton didn't tell Loki about the tower.
The Stark Tower. That big, ugly...
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files. Blueberry?
Yet you're confused about why they didn't want you around.
An intelligence organization that fears intelligence, historically not awesome.
We should follow them.
Following is not really my style. Of the people in this room, which one is A, wearing a spangly outfit, and B, not of use?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
Kind of been wondering the same thing about you.
I'm sorry, Nick.
What, were you lying?
You forced our hand. We had to come up with
a nuclear deterrent, because that always calms everything right down.
I'm sure if he still made weapons, Stark would be neck deep.
Wait, hold on. How is this now about me?
I'm sorry, isn't everything?
Why shouldn't the guy let off a little steam?
You know damn well why. Back off. Big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
You're not the guy to make the sacrifice play? To lay down on a wire and let the other guy crawl over you?
I think I would just cut the wire. A hero? Like you? You're a laboratory experiment, Rogers. Everything special about you came out of a bottle.
Put on the suit. Let's go a few rounds.
You're not going alone. You
gonna
stop me?
Put on the suit. Let's find out.
I'm not afraid to hit an old man.
Put on the suit. Put on the suit.
Yep. Legend 3. I'll meet you there. Let's see what we got.
Gotta get the superconducting cooling system back online.
I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
That stator control unit can reverse the polarity long enough to disengage maglev, and that
should... Speak English!
See that red lever? Noticed.
Cap, hit the lever.
I need a minute here!
Lever. Now!
Uh-oh.
You seem like a good man.
He was an idiot.
Why? For believing?
For taking on Loki alone.
Right. I've heard that before. Is this the first time you lost a soldier?
We are not soldiers. I'm not marching a Fury's fife.
Put together a list.
You made it personal.
That's not the point.
That is the point. That's Loki's point.
That's just previews. This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full-tilt diva. He wants parades, he wants a monument built to the skies with his name plastered.
Son of a bitch.
Reactor. The device is already self-sustaining.
Shut it down, Dr. Selvig. Okay.
It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
You should have left your armor on for that.
Yeah. Seen a bit of mileage and you've got the glow stick of destiny. No, threatening. No drink, you sure? I'm having one.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers. That's what we call ourselves. Sort of like a team. Earth's mightiest heroes type thing. Your management issues, a couple of master assassins, and you, big fella. When they come, and they will, they'll come for you.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk. There is no version of this where you come out on top.
This usually works.
Well, performance issues, you know, it's not uncommon. 1 out of 5. And there's one other person you pissed off.
His name was Phil.
What, did you stop for drive-thru? Swing up park, I'm gonna lay him out for you.
Sir, we have more incoming.
Fine, let's keep him occupied.
Stark, are you seeing this?
Seeing, still working on believing. Where's Banner, has he shown up yet? Well, we got his attention. What the hell was step two?
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you. Hold on!
Guys?
Call it, Captain.
Stark, you've got the perimeter. Anything gets more than 3 blocks out, you turn it back.
Right. Better clench up, Legolas.
Power before we penetrate that shell.
Jarvis, put everything we got into the thrusters.
I just did.
Stark, you know that's a one-way trip.
Save the rest for the turn, Jay.
Sir, shall I try Miss Potts?
Might as well. What just happened? Please tell me nobody kissed me. All right, good job, guys. Let's just not come in tomorrow. Let's just take a day. You ever tried shawarma? There's a shawarma joint about 2 blocks from here. I don't know what it is, but I want to try it. And then shawarma after.
I don't think you understand what you've started.
How was it? Edifying.
Unintelligible.
Really?
Mm. Where are we going?
To town on each other, probably back in your room, because I also want to see your research. Hey.
Yeehaw.
Your heart doctor, she's going to need a cardiologist, F.A. One to throw away and one to not call. So I'll see you up on the roof in 5 minutes. I'm just going to try to get my beak wet real quick. Come on, let's go in the bedroom. You're the most gifted woman I've ever met.
Wow.
In Switzerland. You almost bought it, didn't you? Have you checked the telomerase algorithm?
The what?
Hey!
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy All right. New Year.
I'll see you in the morning. Hey, good night. And I didn't even know it. 48. Ah!
I've also prepared a safety briefing for you to entirely ignore.
Which I will.
72 hours.
Jarvis, drop my needle.
Bob Dylan.
Crappy.
Come on tonight.
Come on. Let's go to you.
I'm the best.
It's all right?
I am Iron Patriot.
So what's really going on? The Mandarin.
Do you mind signing my drawing?
If Richard doesn't mind, you all right with this?
I loved you in A Christmas Story, by the way.
So I said I got it. Okay.
How did you get out of the wormhole?
Wait a minute.
My diagnosis is that you've experienced a severe anxiety attack.
No, sorry, I got a split. Is this for head of security?
What?
What's going on? Fill me in.
For real?
Yeah.
You're wearing this in the house now? What is that, like Mark 15?
Yeah. Something like that. You know everybody needs a hobby. Ooh, shoulders, a little naughty. Naughty girl.
So why don't you lift up that face mask and give me a kiss?
Beep, bonk, beep, beep. Huh. Geiger counter, something like that.
This is a new level of lame.
I didn't know if you were coming home or you were having drinks with Aldrich Killian.
Pep.
Hey, I admit it. My fault. Nothing's been the same since New York. You experience things. And then they're over and you still can't explain them. Let me catch my breath. Hey, don't go, all right?
Hi.
Oh.
Mind leaving that, huh? Sunday nights, PBS, Downton Abbey.
Anything else you can tell us?
When is somebody gonna kill this guy?
Here's my home address. 10880 Malibu Point, 90265. Okay. What do we got here? Close.
The heat from the blast was in excess of 3,000 degrees.
Bomb parts found in a 3-mile radius of the Chinese theater.
No, sir.
Ever been to Tennessee, Jarvis?
Creating a flight plan for Tennessee.
You're not the Mandarin. Are you?
Why am I not surprised?
Don't take it personally. I don't remember what I had for breakfast.
Gluten-free waffle, sir.
That's right. Now I'm in a committed relationship. It's... with her.
Please don't tell me there's a 12-year-old kid waiting in the car that I've never met.
He's 13. No, I need your help. We're going out of town.
Okay, we've been through this? Nope.
It's a big bunny. Relax about it.
I got you.
I got you first.
Stop stopping. Get her. Get outside.
Alert triggered by the power dropping below 5%.
It's snowing, right? Why? Jarvis? Not my idea.
That's brisk.
Jarvis? Don't leave me, buddy.
Stark secure server.
Freeze!
You got me. And now you're out of ammo. It's a electromagnet. Technically, I am.
Technically, you're dead.
It's Iron Patriot now.
That's way cooler.
No, it's not. Not Oops. A good idea. What are you doing? You're gonna break his finger? Which happens, dad's leave. No need to be a pussy about it. Here's what I need. A digital watch, a cell phone,
The pneumatic actuator from your bazooka over there.
Salvation? What's his name?
Who?
The kid that bullies you.
It discourages bullying. You know what keeps going through my head? Where's my sandwich?
I was kind of hoping for something a little more adult than that.
Think about it. Six dead, only five shadows.
The aliens?
Maybe. Can you stop?
To breathe into? Do you have medication?
Nope.
You want me to
stop?
Remember
when I said to stop doing that? I swear to you, you're going to freak me out. Your fault.
Lady? Nice haircut. Suits you.
Nice watch.
Yeah, limited edition.
Mind if I join you?
Free country.
Clearly you're waiting for someone else. Yeah? Hey, Hot Wings, you want a party? Come on, you and me, let's go. Crazy, Emma.
I told you about bullies.
You like that, Westworld?
We always cover our ass.
Thanks, sort of. And see, if you do someone a solid, don't be a yutz.
Admit it. You need me.
Move out of the way, or I'm gonna run you over. Wait, you're guilt tripping me, aren't you?
I can tell. You know how I can tell? Because we're connected.
Your redesign, your big rebrand, that was AIM, right? I'm on heavy-duty CompSat right now. I need your login. It's not the 80s. Nobody says hack anymore. Give me your login. So much better than Iron Patriot.
Sure.
I don't know who.
Oh,
right,
wow.
There's fine. Okay. I get a lot of this. It's okay.
Boom!
Hispanic Scott Baio.
Got it.
All right, it's a mission.
Yeah.
Tony needs Gary.
Okay, so the addiction will not be tolerated, and those who...
Your bomb's not a bomb when it's a misfire.
Actually, sir, it is charging. But the power source is questionable. It may not succeed in revitalizing the Mark 42.
I didn't even mention New York.
Right,
and then you just said it by name while denying having said it.
Your personal.
Hey!
You're not him, the Mandarin, the real guy.
Where?
Sit. You got a minute to live, fill it with words.
Just a Raoul? The Mandarin? See, it's not real.
Did you just nod off?
He?
Yen. Okay, so you took Killian's card.
I took his money.
And here you are, 13 years later.
But I'm close.
Get me out of here. Come on.
You have met him, I assume.
Yeah, Sir Lawrence Olivier.
I have to say, it's times like this my temper gets tested somewhat.
You are a maniac.
No, I'm a visionary.
Careful there, it's a limited edition. Ponytail Express. Break it, you bought it.
I think I bought it.
Okay, that wasn't mine to give away. That belongs to my friend's sister. I'm gonna kill you first. This. Trust me, you're gonna be in a puddle of blood on the ground in 5, 4, 3, come on! 2, put down your weapons. Tie yourselves to those chairs. In 5, 4,
Bang!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Told you.
Where's the rest? Ah, better late than never.
Not the face.
Let's go.
What's this? I had winners.
This is the Mandarin?
I know, it's embarrassing. Tell him where Pepper is and he'll stop doing it. So? Hey, Ringo, didn't you say something about a lovely speedboat?
I wonder who I'm calling right now. Oh, that's the vice president.
That's gonna have to do.
President! Now!
Speaking of which,
go fish.
Walk away from that, you son of a bitch.
How many in the air?
4, sir.
See that guy? I'm gonna swing by. Are you just gonna grab him?
Easy.
See? 11 more to go. Remember that game called Barrel of Monkeys? That's what we're gonna do.
6,000 feet.
Come on, people. Yeah!
1,000 feet, sir.
It's a chunky monkey. Let's get him. All right, Jarvis, but it's only half done.
That came out of nowhere.
I think they all made it.
God.
Yeah, but I missed the president.
You couldn't save the president with a suit. How are we gonna save Pepper with nothing?
Is your gun up?
Yep. What do I do?
Stay on my 6, cover high, and don't shoot
6.
Me in the back.
You see that? Nailed it.
Give me, you got extra mags?
They're not universal, Tony.
I know what I'm doing. I make this stuff. Give me another one. 3 guys, 1 girl, all armed. You know what?
Is that?
Yep.
Are those?
Yeah. Christmas, buddy. It's Christmas. Take him to church.
This is how you've been managing your downtime, huh?
Everybody needs a hobby.
Give me a suit, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry, they're only coded to me.
Can I give you a lift? Oh,
very funny.
I've located Miss Potts.
About time. See what happens when I hang out with my ex-girlfriends? We'll talk about it over dinner.
Close your eyes.
Yeah, you take a minute. Jarvis, give me a suit right now! Honey, I can't reach any further and you can't stay there, right? You gotta let go! Favor and blow Mark 42.
You said you wanted the Mandarin. You're looking right at him.
I am the Mandarin!
I got nothing.
What? Oh, what, are you mad at me?
Oh my God.
Probably tipping your way a little bit. Why don't you dress like this at home?
Am I gonna be okay?
No. You're in a relationship with me. Everything will never be okay. Jarvis. Hey.
All wrapped up here, sir.
Let me tell you, that was the best sleep I'd had in years. It was a cocoon. One thing you can't take away? I am Iron Man.
And the fact that you've been able to help me process... Where did I lose you?
Elevator in Switzerland.
You know what, now that I think about it, oh God, my original wound. 1983.
Shit!
Language!
Wait a second. No one else is gonna deal with the fact that Cap just said language?
Sir, the city is taking fire.
Well, we know Strucker's not gonna worry about civilian casualties. Send in the Iron Legion.
Jarvis, am I closing in? You see a power source for that shield? And for gosh sake, watch your language. Guys, stop. We gotta talk this through. It's good talk.
No, it wasn't.
Hey, Jay, give me an IR scan of the room, real quick. Please be a secret door. Please be a secret door. Please be a secret door.
Yay.
I got eyes on the prize.
You could have saved us.
Dr. Cho's on her way in from Seoul. Is it okay if she sets up in your lab?
Yeah, she knows her way around.
Thanks. Jarvis, take the wheel.
Yes, sir.
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you?
Yeah. Who doesn't love rebels?
Oh, actually, he's the boss. I just pay for everything and design everything and
make everyone look cooler.
Unfortunately, he's still Barton.
That's terrible.
He's fine. He's thirsty. All right. Look alive, Jarvis.
Update me on the structural and compositional analysis.
Oh, he's flatlining. Call it. Time?
No. I'm gonna live forever.
He runs more of the business than anyone besides Pepper. They deep six the data, but I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door. This could be it, Bruce. This could be the key to creating Ultron. If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol. What if the world was safe? What if next time aliens roll up to the club, and they will, they couldn't get past the bouncer? I don't want to hear the man was not meant to meddle medley. I see a suit of armor around the world. Peace in our time.
You know, the suit can take the weight, right?
Drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this? So, no Pepper? She's not coming?
No.
What about Jane? Where are the ladies, gentlemen?
Well, Miss Potts has a company to run.
But Jane's better.
Clint, you've had a tough week. We won't hold it against you if you can't get it up.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. All right, so if I lift it, I then rule Asgard?
Yes, of course.
I will be reinstituting Prima Nocta. Are you even pulling? Are you on my team?
Jarvis. I'm sorry, I was asleep.
Reboot. Legion Arrows. Got a buggy suit.
Terrible noise.
We're here to help.
One sec. What?
It's unsafe.
What do you want?
It's unsafe.
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
Ultron cleared out. Used the internet as an escape hatch.
There wasn't anyone else in the building.
Yes, there was.
Whoa.
It's going around.
Come on, use your words, buddy. I have more than enough words to describe you, Stark.
Why is it trying to kill us?
You think this is funny?
No. It's probably not, right?
Maybe this might not be the time.
Really? That's it. Anybody remember when I carried a nuke through a wormhole?
We're the Avengers. We can bust arms dealers all the live long day, but that up there, that's the end game.
Thor's right. Ultron's calling us out.
I know that guy.
Back in the day, he operates off the African coast, black market arms.
There are conventions, all right? Meet people, I didn't sell him anything. This guy got out of Wakanda with some of their trade goods.
I thought your father said he got the last of it.
I don't follow what comes out of Wakanda.
The strongest metal on Earth. You're gonna break your old man's heart.
Nobody has to break anything.
Clearly you've never made an omelet.
You beat me by 1 sec.
What's the vibranium for?
Evil plan.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
I'm calling in Veronica. That little witch is messing with your mind. You're stronger than her. You're smarter than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Yeah! Right, right, right. Don't mention puny Banner. Veronica, give me a hand. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town.
Come on, Bruce, you gotta work with me.
Everybody out. Going
here. I'm sorry.
Damage report.
That's comprehensive. Hey, you want to switch out?
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
What is this place?
Safe house. This is an agent of some kind.
Ooh, these are
look at your face.
Smaller agents.
Sorry for barging in on you.
Yeah, we would have called ahead, but we were busy having no idea that you existed.
Thor didn't say where he was going for answers.
Yeah, give him time.
We don't know what the Maximoff kid showed him. I don't trust a guy without a dark side. Call me old-fashioned.
Isn't that the mission? Isn't that the why we fight? So we can end the fight? So we get to go home?
Yeah, okay, you might. Don't take from my pile.
Tell me everything. What ails you?
Try not to bring it to life. Look me in the eye and tell me you're going to shut him down.
You're not the director of me. And I'm the man who killed the Avengers. Watch my friends die. You'd think that'd be as bad as it gets, right?
His plan, so.
You still going after launch codes?
Yes, he is, but he's not.
So what'd they say?
He's fixated on the missiles, but the codes are constantly being changed.
By whom?
Still, I'd pay folding money to know who it is.
I might need to visit Oslo. Strictly recon. I'll hit the Nexus. I'll join you as soon as I can.
If Ultron's really building a body,
he'll be more powerful than any of us, maybe all of us.
I'm just a guy looking for a needle in the world's biggest haystack.
Oh, I'm decrypting nuclear codes, and you don't want me to.
Anything on that?
I haven't heard, but she's alive, or Ultron would be rubbing our faces in it.
Any chance Natasha might leave you a message outside the internet, old school spy stuff?
Yeah, about that. You have to trust me.
Kinda don't.
Our ally? I found him. He didn't even know he was in there until I pieced him together. No, of course not. I want to help you put Jarvis in this thing. We're out of my field here. We're mad scientists. We're monsters, buddy. You've got to own it.
I'm gonna say this once.
How about nunts?
I'm rerouting the upload.
Why does your vision sound like Jarvis?
We reconfigured Jarvis's matrix to create something new.
I don't think I'd know if I were one.
Well done.
Good evening, boss.
Iron Man's the one he's waiting for.
That's true. He hates you the most.
It's about whether he's right.
Friday, the Vision?
Boss, it's working. He's burning Ultron out of the net. He won't escape through there.
Friday.
Sokovia's going for a ride.
You are my meteor, my swift and terrible sword.
The vibranium core's got a magnetic field. That's what's keeping the rock together.
That building's not cleared. 10th floor.
Hi. Get in the tub.
I got airborne, heading up to the bridge.
Cap, you got incoming.
Incoming already came in.
The anti-gravs are rigged to flip. Touch them, they'll go full reverse thrust. The city's not coming down slow.
All sparse vibranium.
What do you got, Stark?
Well, nothing great. Maybe a way to blow up the city.
Yep.
If you live to tell it. We get through this, I'll hold your own.
You had to make it weird.
I got it. Create a heat seal. Rhodey, get the rest of the people on board that carrier.
On it.
Avengers, time to work for a living. Romanoff, you and Banner better not be playing hide the zucchini.
What's the drill?
This is the drill.
How can you possibly hope to stop me?
Like the old man said, together. Can't let him, not even one. Rhodey.
I'm on it.
Boss, power levels are way below.
Reroute everything. We get one shot at this. A machine.
So it doesn't count.
No, it's not like a person lifting the hammer.
Right.
Different rules for us.
Nice guy.
Artificial.
But if you put the hammer in an elevator...
It would still go up.
Elevator's not worthy.
I'm gonna miss these little talks of ours. Once all these pieces are in position...
Triple Yahtzee?
That man has no regard for lawn maintenance.
I'm gonna miss him, though.
And you're gonna miss me. It's gonna be a lot of manful tears. Pepper a farm. Hope nobody blows it up.
The simple life.
You all right?
Who's the homeless person on the couch? This is why I love coming home for Christmas.
Try not to burn the house down before Monday? Okay, so it's Monday. That is good to know. I will plan my toga party accordingly. I love you, Dan. And I know you did the best you could. Binarily augmented retroframing, or BARF, plus $611 million for my little therapeutic experiment. All of your projects have just been approved and funded. Reframe the future! Go break some eggs. Restroom's this way, yeah?
Yeah, embedded in the meat shaft.
It was nice what you did for those young people.
Ah, they deserve it.
Break as many eggs as you like. Right?
Are you going up?
I'm right where I want to be.
Okay, hey.
His name was Charlie Spencer. You murdered him. You just fight for yourself.
Lagos,
you can bet there'd be consequences by the Accords. Talk it over.
So let's say we agree to this thing. How long is it going to be before they lowjack us like a bunch of common criminals?
It's discomfort. Who's putting coffee grounds in the disposal? Am I running a bed and breakfast for biker gang? Oh, that's Charles Spencer, by the way. He decided to spend his summer building sustainable housing for the poor, guess where? Sokovia.
Someone dies on your watch, you don't give up.
Who said we're giving up?
We are for not taking responsibility for our actions.
Focus up. I'm sorry, did I just...
mishear you, or did you agree with me?
Oh, I want to take it back.
No, you can't retract it.
Colonel Rhodes is supervising cleanup.
Try not to break anything while we fix this.
Consequences? You bet there'll be consequences.
Secretary Ross wants you both prosecuted. Had to give him something.
Not getting that shield back, am I?
Technically, it's the government's property.
I pulled something from Dad's archives. Well, timely. I'm trying to, what do you call it? That's an olive branch. No, definitely not. We're taking a break. And then, I never stopped. Because the truth is, I don't want to stop. He never mentioned that. Maybe only 1,000 times.
I don't mean to make things difficult.
I know, because you're a very polite person.
Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect teeth.
Before nothing's happened that can't be undone, if you sign. Once we put out the PR fire, those documents can be amended. I'd file a motion to have you and Wanda reinstated.
Wanda? What about Wanda? It's internment,
She's
Tony.
Not a U.S. citizen, and they don't grant visas Tony. To weapons of mass destruction.
She's a kid!
Give me a break!
Friday, did you get me a source on that outage?
Please tell me you brought a suit.
Sure did. It's a lovely Tom Ford 3-piece 2 button. I'm an active duty non-combatant.
We're in position.
There are dead people who would be alive now.
You gotta let us bring them in.
And how would that end any differently than last time?
Because this time I won't be wearing loafers and a silk shirt. My left arm is numb, is that normal? It'd be great if we had a Hulk right about now. Me too. Where's yours?
Downstairs. Where's yours?
Oh, Mr. Parker. Tony.
What are you doing here?
It's about time we met. You've been getting my emails, right? Remember when you applied?
Yeah.
I approved. That's what I'm here to hash out.
Okay. Hash it out, okay.
It's so hard for me to believe that she's someone's aunt.
Yeah, it's pretty well funded.
Wow.
Look who you're talking to.
As walnut date loaves go, that wasn't bad.
Salvation Army?
The garbage act.
You're a dumpster diver.
Me first.
Okay.
Quick question of the rhetorical variety. Look at you go. Wow, nice catch. 3,000 pounds, 40 miles an hour. You got mad skills.
Yeah. Oh, you mean like those UFOs over Phoenix?
Exactly.
What have we? Nope. You're the spiderling. Crime-fighting spider. You're Spider Boy. Who else knows? Anybody? Not even your unusually attractive aunt?
No.
Miss Webbing. Tensile strength is off the charts.
I was...
Lordy! Can you even see in these?
Yes, I can't. Look, I can't.
You're in dire need of an upgrade. I gotta know, what's your MO? What gets you out of that twin bed in the morning? I'm gonna sit here so you move the leg. You got a passport?
No. I can't go to Germany.
Why?
I got homework.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that. Better tell Aunt Hottie I'm taking a field trip. All right, Spider-Man. Give me this.
Sorry.
Ross gave me 36 hours to bring you in. That was 24 hours ago. Can you help a brother out? War buddy killed innocent people yesterday.
And there are 5 more super soldiers just like him.
All right. I ran out of patience. Under ruse!
It's perfect, thank you.
Yeah, we don't really need to start a conversation.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later. Just...
Hey, everyone.
Good job.
You've been busy.
And you've been a complete idiot. I'm trying to keep you from tearing the Avengers apart. All right, we're done. You're gonna turn Barnes over, you're gonna come with us. Now, because it's us.
All right, there's 2 on the parking deck. One of them's Max Moff, I'm gonna grab her.
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discuss, keep your distance, web them up.
Okay, copy that.
Wanda, I think you hurt Vision's feelings.
You locked me in my room.
Okay, first, that's an exaggeration. Second, I did it to protect you. Well, first time for everything.
Made you look.
Multiple contusions detected.
Yeah, I detected that too.
Well, my plan was go easy on them. You want to switch it up?
They're not stopping.
Neither are we.
Who's speaking?
It's your conscience.
Anybody on our side hiding any shocking and fantastic abilities they'd like to disclose, I'm open to suggestions.
Jesus, Tony, how old is this guy?
I don't know, I didn't carbon date him. He's on the young side. Maybe the kid's onto something.
High now, Tony, go high.
Kid, you all right?
Hey!
Whoa. Stay inside. You did a good job. Stay down.
I'm good. I'm fine.
Stay down.
No, it's good. I gotta get him back.
You're going home or I'll call Aunt May. You're done. Rudy! Street vitals.
Heartbeat detected.
Sorry. Became distracted. I didn't think that was possible. The doctors say shattered L4 through S1.
We played this wrong.
Boy, it must be hard to shake the double agent thing, huh? It sticks in the DNA. I don't know, I've been picturing a redhead.
You must be thinking of someone else.
So what happened to the real Broussard?
He was found dead in a Berlin hotel room.
Son of a bitch. Let's reboot the satellites. Start facial scanning for this Zemo guy.
The futurist, gentlemen! The futurist is here!
Give me a break, Barton.
I had no idea they'd put you here. Come on.
Yeah, but not some Supermax floating ocean pokey. You know, this place for maniacs. This is a place for
criminals.
Here we are. Because you broke the law.
Yeah.
I didn't make you.
Hank Pym always said you never can trust a Stark.
Who are you? What do you need? They feed you yet?
Did he give you anything on Rogers?
No, told me to go to hell. I'm going back to the compound instead, but you can call me anytime. I'll put you on hold. I'd like to watch the line blink.
You seem a little defensive. At ease, soldier. I'm not currently after you.
Then why are you here?
Manchurian candidate, you're killing me. There's a truce here. You can drop.
We got heat signatures.
How many?
One.
I know that road.
Tony.
I just did you know.
It wasn't him, Tony. Hydra had control of his mind.
Move!
It wasn't him!
Am I balling it? Do you even remember them?
I remember all of them.
This isn't gonna change what happened. I don't care. He killed my mom. Fight pattern.
Countermeasures ready.
Let's kick his ass. He's my friend. So was I.
Stay down. Final warning.
That shield doesn't belong to you. You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.
Give me some feedback. Anything you think of, shock absorption, lateral movement.
Let's go. I'll give you a hand.
No, don't help. Don't help me.
138 combat missions. That's how many I've flown, Tony.
Are you Tony Stank?
This is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that.
I'm glad you're back at the compound. I don't like the idea of you rattling around a mansion by yourself. I guess I thought by not telling you about your parents, I was sparing you. But I can see now that I was really sparing myself.
I already called from Secretary Ross. There's been a breach at the Raft prison.
Tony, we have a problem.
Please hold.
No, don't.
What, are you doing a little video diary?
Hey, May. How you doing? What are you wearing? Something skimpy, I hope.
Figure that's inappropriate.
Hey, May. My gosh. I wanted to tell you what a incredible job your nephew did. See, Happy is hoping to get bumped up to asset management. He was for head of security, and before that, he was just a driver.
It was a private conversation.
Yes, we were just talking about. Do me a favor, though. Happy's kind of your point guy on this. Don't stress him out. But don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do. There's a little gray area in there, and that's where you operate.
Okay. That's not a hug. I'm just grabbing the door for you. We're not there yet.
Bye.
Oh, hey.
I put everything in your suit, including this heater.
Oh,
I'm not here.
Why? Just
why? Because I said so.
Sorry, I'm talking. Teenager.
Can't you just be a friendly
neighborhood Spider-Man?
Trust me, kid. If Cap wanted to lay you out, he would have.
Are you driving?
You know, it's never too early to start thinking about college.
Mr. Parker, got a sec?
I'm actually at school.
My dad never really gave me a lot of support, and I'm just trying to break the cycle of shame. Don't cut me off when I'm complimenting you. What is that? That's odd. Okay. Happy told me you quit band 6 weeks ago.
End call.
Hey. Hi, Spider-Man. Band practice, was it?
Hey, Mrs. Stark, could I do anything? What do you want me to do?
I think you've done enough. Previously on Peter Screws the Pooch, I tell you to stay away from this.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here.
Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking. And if you die, I feel like that's on me.
Okay, it's not working out. I'm gonna need the suit back.
For how long?
Forever.
This is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it.
I don't have any other clothes.
Okay, we'll sort that out.
Oh, there they are.
Hose right up. Sorry I took your seat. I mean, you had it coming.
Mr. Stark,
screwed the pooch hard, big time. But then you did the right thing. I was wrong about you. I think with a little more mentoring, you'd be a real asset to the team. When you're ready, why don't you try that on? And I'll introduce the world, the newest official member of the Avengers, Spider-Man. You're good? Good. How are you good? You're turning me down? You better think about this. Look at that. Look at me.
That was a test, right? There's nobody back there?
Yes, you passed.
All right, skedaddle there.
Thank you, Mr. Stark.
You know what? He actually made a really mature choice. Just surprised the heck out of us.
How about, Pat? You still got that ring?
I believe you have that thing in your pocket.
You get the door for you, hon?
And then you're like, oh my God, there's no bathrooms. What am I going to do? Oh, someone's
right.
watching. Oh,
and then
I'm
going
to go in my
pants. And in real life, you actually have to pee.
Yes. Last night, I dreamt. We had a kid. So real. I had a dream about it. It was so real.
If you wanted to have a kid, you wouldn't have done that.
Stark, I'm Dr. Stephen Strange.
I'm sorry, you giving out tickets or something?
We need your help.
And who's we?
Bruce.
Pepper. By the dawn of the universe, there was nothing.
This is it.
What's our timeline?
No telling.
Did you seriously just say hitherto undreamt of?
Are you seriously leaning on the cauldron of the cosmos?
Is that what that is? I'm going to allow that. Then Ben and Jerry's named a flavor after me, so...
Stark raving hazelnuts.
Not Ben.
A bit chalky.
What is your job exactly besides making balloon animals?
Protecting your reality, douchebag.
Yeah, that's the thing.
What do you mean?
2 weeks ago, Vision turned off his transponder.
Call him.
It's not that easy. The Avengers broke up. We're toast.
Broke up? Like a band? Like the Beatles?
Say, Doc, you wouldn't happen to be moving your hair, would you?
Not at the moment, no.
You okay?
Remember to put that time stone in your back pocket, Doc!
Friday, evac anyone south of 43rd Street. Notify first responders.
Will do.
I'm sorry, Earth is closed today. You better pack it up and get out of here.
You need to get lost, Squidward.
Ben, you want a piece?
No, not really, but when do I ever get what I want?
That's right. Where's your gun? It's no time for a thing.
I know.
That's the thing right there. Let's go. Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizard.
I'm sorry.
Come from?
It's nanotech. You like it?
You gotta get that stone out of here now.
It stays with me.
Exactly. Bye.
Tony, you okay? How we doing? Good, Pat?
Really, really good. Really good. Do you plan on helping out?
I'm trying. He won't come out.
Hey, man. What's up, Mr. Stark?
He's from space. He came here to steal a necklace from a wizard.
Kid, that's the wizard. Get on it.
On it!
Hang on, kid! Wong, you're invited to my wedding.
Give me a little juice, Friday. Unlock 17A. Pete, you gotta let go. I'm gonna catch you.
Happy trails, kid. Friday, send him home.
Yep.
Oh, come on!
Boss, incoming call from Miss Potts.
What's going on?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just think we might have to push our 830 res. Wow, you are seriously loyal piece of outerwear, aren't you?
And I just thought about shooting
and now
your
head. I got it here.
Kind of stuck to the side of the ship. If anything, it's kind of your fault that I'm here.
What did you just say?
I take that back.
Don't pretend you thought this through.
No,
I know you
through.
Didn't.
I
you
did
could
think
not
this through.
Have possibly thought this
You can't
through.
Be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man if there's no neighborhood.
See, I'm down there. He's in trouble. What's your plan?
Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens?
I gotta tell you, he's not really my friend. Saving his life is more of a professional courtesy.
Your powers are inconsequential compared to mine.
Yeah, but the kid's seen more movies. Who just saved your magical ass? Me.
I seriously don't know how you fit your head into that helmet.
We're now in a flying donut, billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
I'm backup.
No, you're a stowaway. The adults are talking.
Stark.
Yeah?
Can you get us home?
Yeah, I heard you.
Thinking I'm not so sure we should.
It's you who doesn't understand that Thanos has been inside my head for 6 years. So I say we take the fight to him. Doctor. Do you concur? Good, moral compass. We're straight. You're an Avenger now. I don't think this rig has a self-park function.
Turn, turn, turn!
All right.
Let me just say, if aliens
wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, you understand?
I'm trying to say that something is coming.
I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora?
I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Let's do it. You shoot my guy and I'll blast him. Let's go.
Do it, Quill.
You're from Earth.
Not from Earth. I'm from Missouri.
Yeah, that's on Earth, dipshit. What are you hassling us for?
Thor told us about.
You know Thor?
Yeah, we got one advantage. He's coming to us.
It's pretty simple. We draw him in, pin him down, get what we need. Definitely don't want to dance with this guy. We just want the gauntlet.
Are you yawning?
Mr. Kling's on his own page.
See, not winging it isn't really what they do.
All right, just get over here, please. If all we come at him with is a plucky attitude...
Dude, don't call us plucky. We don't know what it means.
Don't encourage this, all right? We're getting no help from Flash Gordon.
Don't forget, I'm half human, so that 50% of me that's stupid, that's 100% you.
Strange, we all right? Be back, Yara.
Hey, what was that?
How many did you see?
14,605.
How many did we win?
One.
Piece of cake, Quill. Parker, help! Get over here, she can't hold much longer. Let's go. Okay, Quill, you gotta cool it right now. You understand? Don't engage. We almost got this off!
It's stop!
You throw another moon at me, and I'm gonna lose it.
Dark.
You know me?
You're not the only one cursed with knowledge.
My only curse is you.
Why would you do that?
Steady, Quill.
Oh, man.
Tony. There was no other way.
You don't need to do that.
You're just holding the position. That's a goal. We are now one apiece. Tie it up. Feel the tension. It's fun. That was terrible. Now you have a chance to win. And you've won. Fair game.
Just hang on. If you find this recording, don't post it. Thanks to the blue meanie back there. You love her.
So the fuel cells were cracked during battle and we figured out a way to reverse the ion charge and bought ourselves about 48 hours of flight time.
Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. And that'll be it. And Pep, I know I said no more surprises, but I gotta say, I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
I mean, actually, if you grovel for a couple weeks and then move on with enormous guilt, when I drift off, it'll be like every night lately. I'm fine, totally fine. I'm gonna dream about you.
stop him.
Neither could I. Lost again.
Oh, my God.
And it looks like he did... He did exactly what he said he was going to do.
Where is he now? Where?
We don't know.
What's wrong with him?
He's pissed.
Honestly, until this exact second, I thought you were Build-A-Bear.
Maybe I am.
You're a fighter. No, he wiped my face with a planet while the Bleecker Street magician gave away the store.
You know what I need? I need a shave. That what we needed was a pseudo-armor around the world. Remember that? You said, we'll do that together, too. Avengers? We're the Avengers, not the pre-Vengers. I got nothing for you, Cap. I got no coordinates. Here, take this. You find him. You put that on. Tell him it's fine. Chow time. Morgan H. Stark, you want some lunch?
Define lunch or be disintegrated.
Okay. You should not be wearing that, okay? That is part of a special anniversary gift I'm making for Mom.
Were you looking for it?
No.
You like going in the garage, huh? So does Daddy. Ugh. It's fine, actually. Mom never wears anything I buy her. Now you want to pull a, what do you call it?
A time heist?
Because it's laughable? Because it's a pipe dream? Are you seriously telling me that your plan to save the universe is based on Back to the Future? Good, you have me worried there, because that'd be horseshit.
To bring everyone back, and you're telling me that you won't even-
That's right, Scott, I won't even.
Mommy told me to come and save you.
Good job. I'm saved. I wish you were coming here to ask me something else. Anything else. I'm honestly happy to see you guys. Oh, look, the table's set for six.
Tony.
Forget it. I got my second chance right here, Cap. Can't roll the dice on it. If you don't talk shop, you can stay for lunch. Right, give me the eigenvalue of that. Nope, we don't say that. Only Mommy says that word.
Why are you up?
Because I got some important shit going on here. What do you think?
Now you are.
Here, wait. Love you tons.
I love you 3,000.
Wow. 3,000? That's crazy. Not that it's a competition, but she loves me 3,000.
Oh, does she now?
What's new with composting?
Interesting science.
I figured it out, by the way.
And, you know, just so we're talking about the same thing.
Time travel.
Tony, trying to get you to stop has been one of the few failures of my entire life.
Why the long face? Let me guess, you turned into a baby.
You might have wound up pushing time through Lang. It's tricky, dangerous. Somebody could have cautioned you against it. A fully functioning time-space GPS. I just want peace.
Sounds like a deal.
Tony, I don't know.
Why?
He made it for you.
Will you keep that a little quiet? Didn't bring one for the whole team.
Drifting left. One side there, Lebowski.
Almost everyone in this room has had an encounter with at least one of the six Infinity Stones.
Or substitute the word encounter for damn near been killed by one of the six Infinity Stones.
Throughout history.
Our history. So, not a lot of convenient spots to just drop in, yeah?
Which means we have to pick our targets.
Correct.
It lasts forever. The only thing that...
Why don't you come sit
down? I'm not done yet. The only thing that is permanent in life is impermanence.
Awesome. Eggs? Breakfast?
No. I'd like a Bloody Mary.
Your nose throat meets rabbit from hat.
Nice place in the village, though.
Yeah, on Sullivan Street.
Bleecker.
Wait, he lived in New York?
No, he lived in Toronto.
Bleecker and
are
Sullivan.
You listening to anything?
Guys, if you pick the right year, there are three stones in New York.
Be careful. This is the fight of our lives. And we're going to win. whatever it takes.
Better hustle, Cap. Things look like they're just about wrapped up here.
Ugh, Mr. Rogers, I almost forgot that that suit did nothing for your ass.
No one asked you to look, Tony.
It's ridiculous.
I think you look great, Cap.
We could take that off.
They are S.H.I.E.L.D. Well, actually Hydra, but we didn't know that yet. Oop. All right, you're up, little buddy.
All right. Flick me.
What do you think? Maximum occupancy has been reached.
Take the steps.
Yes. Stop, stop.
All right, Cap, I got our scepter in the elevator.
Thumbelina, do you copy? I've got eyes on the prize. It is go time.
Is that Axe body spray?
Yeah, I had a can on the desk for emergencies. Relax. All right, move it, Stuart. Little things are getting dicey out here. Let's go. We're only giving me a mild cardiac dysrhythmia.
That doesn't sound mild.
Do it, Lang.
Medic! These guys some help! Good job. Meet me in the alley. I'm gonna grab a quick slice.
Come on, Stark. Stay with us.
We're gonna try something, okay? I have no idea if it's gonna work. Yes!
Oh, that worked a treat. Dude, that was so crazy. The case.
The case is out.
Loki! That wasn't supposed to happen, was it?
Oh, we blew it. Cap. Sorry, buddy. We got a problem.
You know what? Give me a break, Steve. I just got hit in the head with a Hulk.
Six stones.
You're repeating yourself. You know that? You're repeating yourself.
You're repeating yourself. You weren't on board with the time
I dropped the ball.
You ruined the time ice.
Is that what I did?
That's it. All right? We use that?
There's another way to retake the Tesseract and acquire new particles. Thanks for the pep talk, pissant. You trust me.
Where do you hide it?
In plain sight.
Good luck on your mission, Captain.
Good luck on your project, Doctor.
Dr. Soule, no, haven't seen a soul.
A visitor from MIT.
Oh.
Got a name?
Howard.
Well, that'll be easy to remember.
Howard Potts.
Hi. Shake that, don't pull it.
Yeah.
Hello, Potts.
Yeah.
That'd be swell. That would.
Okay. The flowers and sauerkraut. You got a big date tonight?
My wife's expecting. And too much time at the office.
Yes, sir. How far along is she?
I don't know.
When your kid was born, were you nervous?
Wildly. I literally pieced it together as I went along. I thought about what my dad. Now, looking back on it, I just remember the good stuff. No amount of money ever bought a second of time.
Yeah.
Howard. Thank you. Down to this country.
Did we get them all?
Do we know if she had family?
Yeah. Us.
Huh.
What do you do?
Just ask him a question.
Yeah, no, you're acting like she's dead. Why are we acting like she's dead? We have the stones, right?
Boom!
I'm the strongest Avenger, okay? So this responsibility falls upon me. It's
Norman,
my
right.
duty.
Not about that,
no, no, it's not that. It's not. Let me do something good, something right.
Look, it's not just the fact that that glove is channeling enough energy to light up a continent. I'm telling you, you're in no condition.
Lightning.
Yeah, lightning.
Lightning won't help you, pal.
Okay, remember, everyone Thanos snapped away 5 years ago, we're just bringing them back to now, today. Don't change anything from the last 5 years.
Friday, do me a favor and activate barn door protocol, will you?
Yes, boss.
Buddy, wake up.
That's my man.
Lose this again? I'm keeping it.
If you mess with time, it tends to mess back.
Somewhere under all this. All I know is he doesn't have him.
You know, it's a trap, right?
Yeah, I don't much care.
The other half would thrive.
Yep, we're all kinds of stubborn.
Okay, Thor, hit me.
Boss, wake up!
Cal, you will not believe what's been going on. Do you remember when we were in space thing that he does all the time? What are you doing?
How long you need to get that thing working?
Maybe 10 minutes.
You said 1 out of 14 million we win, yeah? Tell me this is it.
You better be right.
Friday, what are they firing at?
Something just entered the upper atmosphere.
Mark, can you hear me? It's Peter. We won. This is Stark.
Friday.
Life functions critically.
You can rest now.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death.
Then again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end.
Everything's gonna work out exactly the way it's supposed to. I love you 3,000.